A record.
Okay.
That's a good idea.
I got a dusty old pile
of vinyl records. I got Woody Whalen and Woody Guthrie, Jimmy Buffett, Lyle Lovett, and a Bobby Gentry. Jerry Reff, Jim Bill Dunn, Frank Stern, Dunn,
George Pascal, John Prine, and more. I got Jackson Brown, Towns, Van Zandt, Zeppelin, Kennedy, Chicken, Guy Clark, Van Halen,
Ben Sturz, King Sykes, and the Country Joe. When he's swinging with the fish, you know. Jimmy Buffett, I love it, and a Bobby Gentry, Dick Jeff, Mark Taylor, Donnie Frank, Stephen, Joe Walsh, Frank Stein, and Brian Moore.
Jackson Brown, Towns, Van Zandt, Zeppelin, Leonard Skinner, Gary Chase, Doc Parker, Van Halen, Rita,
Chris, Mr. Knox, and Country Joe, when he was swimming with the fish, you know.
I got Emmy Lou, you too, and Norrell, James Taylor, Jimmy Rogers, Hank Williams, and Mojo Nixon, and Rick Sanger, and a whole lot more. New York Dolls, Billy Joe, Jimmy Grocci, Jess Cross, the Stills, and Nash, Joe, Joe, Denver, Brooks, and Cash, Ryan Fulbright, Stronghold, Sam, and Dan.